Hello everyone, I'm Vitaly Gorbenko. I am a program manager at Microsoft Visual Studio Online team. In this video, I will demonstrate how to onboard Windows Azure Cloud Service application for monitoring with Application Insights. I start from the Add Application screen in Application Insights. This screen will help me locate instructions and download support files that will be required to instrument my type of project. I am going to monitor a server component written in .NET framework. My application is running in Microsoft Windows Azure, and it is a cloud service project. As I answered these questions, the wizard brought me to a page with instructions for my application type. From this page, I will download instrumentation files that will be added to Visual Studio Web Project. Also, I will copy and store a fragment of the cloud service definition, as well as a fragment of service configuration file. Now I'm ready to instrument my application in Visual Studio. The first step is to create a new folder in the web role project. Add new folder. The folder must be called App Insights Agent. And should contain two files. The files I downloaded from Application Insights portal. Actually, they came as one archive, so I have to extract the archive first. I can select both files, copy, and paste them directly into the newly created folder in Visual Studio. Paste. Here are these two files. For each of the files, I must set copy to output directory property to copy if newer. And then I need to modify service definition and service configuration files. Here is my service definition file. I go back to App Insights page and I copy a snippet for service definition file. Copy and returning back to Visual Studio and insert it into a service definition. And I need to do the same thing for service configuration files. Go back to App Insights portal, copy, and then paste into each of service configuration files that I have in my folder. And that's it. Monitoring will begin automatically after I repackage my application and redeploy to Windows Azure.